Halloween on the WB continues with an all-new Boo-Over.
I'm Joel Larsen. An accident sent me back in time. I'm 34 years old and wearing parachute pants.
What if you could go back around again? Make it happen better than before. Do it that way. Knowing what I know today. Do it that way. Down on my way, I'm living again through yesterday. A lot of things are gonna change.
Halloween is best enjoyed with a 14-year-old metabolism. So far, I've eaten 3 Charleston shoes and a whatchamacallit. Better have some fruit.
So, are we going to Chris Laney's party tonight?
Oh, no, that's tonight.
I wish you're invited to Jay Westland's party. That's where all the cool kids are going.
Well, maybe if we just like sheep and follow the herd, we can slip in undetected.
I'm just saying Chris Laney's is going to be lame.
You don't know that. Are you squirrels coming to my party tonight?
Squirrels?
Because it's gonna be nuts.
Lameness is now confirmed.
We cannot go to this party under any circumstance. It was in Chris Laney's rec room where I got my first official kiss. I know this is my first time being 14, but girls, good. No, it was with Bonnie Linton.
Who?
She's the most boring person on the planet.
Then why'd you kiss her?
There was nothing I could do. I was standing there, minding my own business. And she walked right up to me in her little Laura Ingalls costume and laid one on me. Next thing I knew, we were going out against my will. She just kept putting notes in my locker and told everyone we were a couple. If her family hadn't moved to Texas, we'd probably be married by now.
And I just let this happen? I apologize for being the bad friend I haven't been yet.
I'll be damned if I'm going to start my love life by kissing boring Bonnie at some lame Halloween party. I can rewrite the first page of my less than impressive dating history.
Hey, Joel. Are you going to Jay Westland's party?
Oh, is that tonight? I don't know, maybe.
Well, you have to go. Everyone on student council's invited.
Well, I am an elected official.
Great. You can bring your friends too, okay?
Okay.
Wow. Holly Kent just invited you to a party.
Let's bask in that for a moment, shall we?
That, young time traveler, is your first kiss.
Raisins again? Just once, can't we be like normal people and hand out candy?
It's a healthy alternative to all the junk people give out.
Yeah, it's also why we get toilet papered every year.
No, it isn't.
Oh, my God, that's right. We're the Raisin House.
Hey, that's it. I'm hiding outside tonight and catching little sumbitches myself.
Mom, where's the sewing kit? I need it for my costume.
Do you need some help?
No, I got it covered.
Oh, it seems like just yesterday that we were taking you kids trick-or-treating. Do you remember the time we all went as the Flintstones and you kids were Pebbles and Bam Bam and your dad and I were Fred and Wilma?
For the life of me, I can't remember how you talked me into that. You must have lost a bet.
Now you're all grown up.
I never realized how Cheryl and I were the glue that kept Mom and Dad together. Without us, they forgot how to have fun with each other.
Hey, just because we're not here doesn't mean you and Dad can't get dressed up.
Well, that could be fun.
Now look what you did.
Come on, Dad. It's Halloween.
Yeah, Bill. What do you say?
All right, terrific. I'm going to go as a guy who just got home from work and can't wait to read the paper. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to get in the costume.
Trick or treat!
What the hell are you supposed to be?
I'm a dolphin caught in a tuna net. Bill, do you realize the tuna you eat is responsible for the death of thousands of innocent dolphins?
So in other words, you're going as a pain in my ass.
Ow! Who are you
I don't get it. What are you?
I'm a Ghostbuster. What's a Ghostbuster?
Apparently, a movie that hasn't come out yet.
That's great. You guys are supposed to be Bo and Luke Duke. Now, instead of going as Daisy, I just look like a hooker.
There's my little angel.
Hi, Daddy. Here.
Look, I have no idea how or why you got invited to Jay Westland's party, but if you're gonna go, you're gonna follow my rules. Rule number one, don't make an ass of yourself. Rule number two, don't talk to me. Now, what are you dressed as?
I'm an exterminator for ghosts.
Okay, you already broke rule number one. To high school society is the girl who wears high heels and cutoffs.
Well, I don't think Mike Caruso minds.
He's the senior class president, a shoo-in for homecoming king.
Oh,
he's
my
so
God.
Dreamy.
Hey, Joel.
Mike.
Hi, Andy.
Daisy.
What is the deal with Cheryl? Why does she always date the same kind of guy? A wannabe rock star who paints flames on his Camaro and whose greatest talent is... Yeah, there it is.
This is way better than Chris Landy's party.
Tell me about it.
Oh, God. What's Bonnie doing here?
I invited her.
You what?
That Laura Ingalls thing really got me.
Check out those braids. Not travel back in time to kiss boring Bonnie again.
Then allow me. This is my first kiss too, and I ain't choosy.
Zorro, your sword. I've been caught. My lead, I'll explain later. Yo, hey, Bonnie, I didn't see you there.
I didn't know you two were together.
Oh, who? Me and Isabel?
Oh, yeah. She's my old lady, the ball and chain.
I like to call her the warden.
Oh, well, I guess, congratulations.
Catch you later, Bonnie.
What the hell was that?
I'm sorry, I didn't have a choice. She was gonna kiss me.
So you kissed me instead?
You had to. Otherwise, you would have been dating her for 6 months until her family moved to Texas. I would imagine.
She's totally obsessed with me. Please just pretend you're my girlfriend so she'll leave me alone. I'll owe you big time.
I don't know. This is my first time at the cool party. I want to be unattached.
Come on. Do it for me.
Hey, fine.
You're the best.
Now, since you're my boyfriend, go get me a cookie.
But we're not really...
Now!
I can't believe I blew my first kiss. Again.
Isabel's a friend. It doesn't count.
You're right.
Okay, enough about you. Bonnie. You went out with her. What'd she into?
It was a long time ago. All I remember is that she was very clean.
Perfect! Pat is kind of woman.
Karen, I'm going on toilet paper patrol. What's with the outfit?
Me, Jane. You, Tarzan.
Yeah, you.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Would you go upstairs and put some clothes on? What are you giving out for Halloween, erections?
Very nice, Bill.
I'll be in the bushes. Raisins have consequences.
Hey.
Hi. So what are you dressed as?
I'm a man from the future, as I'm sure you can tell by my space-age backpack.
Ah, so future man. Tell me what it's like.
Well, all the best cartoons are made into bad movies. They put cheese inside pizza crust, and Michael Jackson turns himself into a white woman.
really. Oh, Joel, do you know my boyfriend, Jake?
Boyfriend? Jake. It's good to meet you. What are you supposed to be?
He's a man from the future.
What, are people from the future really tidy?
Well, at least he's wearing a costume.
So, Holly, I didn't know you had a boyfriend. I am so thrilled for you. It's Bill. Come here. I want you to meet someone.
Yes, darling?
Jake, this is Isabel. She's my girlfriend. I'm her boyfriend. Or boyfriend-girlfriend.
I always thought you two were just friends.
Well, I wanted to keep us a secret. You know, make sure it was real before we went public. But we've gotten so close, we can almost finish each other's...
meals.
...sentences.
We're very close.
Joel, they're playing our song. Will you excuse us?
We have a song.
Okay, I know you're hopelessly uncoordinated, but just follow my lead.
I can't believe she has a boyfriend.
It's Holly Kent. She always has a boyfriend. Will you stop stepping on my feet and concentrate?
Oh. You want me to concentrate? Okay.
Those swing dancing lessons would never come in handy. If we start line dancing, I'm ready for that too.
From
the heart, baby.
Full of surprises.
You wanna?
Why not?
Hey, having fun?
Not really.
Wanna dance?
Not particularly.
That punch sure is red. Did you catch Little House on Monday?
Yes, that Nellie is such a bitch.
I know, although her mom is quite tough on her. Big finish.
Drop me and you're dead.
Oh, hi, Cheryl.
Okay, I'm gonna get something to drink.
Who are you and where'd you learn to dance like that?
I'm Joe Larsen and I'm just light on my feet.
Some guy just puked in the bathroom. I gotta get a camera.
Priceless. Cheryl, I really think you need to stop dating these losers.
Excuse me?
Find someone who isn't going to pawn your jewelry or put your honeymoon video on the internet.
What are you talking about?
Cheryl, this is Scott Sampson, treasurer of the junior class and future head of cardiology at Mass General.
I am not interested in meeting one of your stupid student council.
Hi.
Hi.
Scott, was it? Scott.
Here. Happy 2-hour anniversary.
You know, I think we make a great pretend couple.
So do I. You're the best fake girlfriend I've ever had.
Thanks. I have to admit, when you made me your girlfriend just so you could avoid Bonnie, I was a little ticked off. But I I've actually had a really...
Hold that thought.
What?
Holly, she's fighting with her boyfriend.
So?
This is the perfect time for me to make my move.
Wait a minute, you're blowing me off?
Ooh, that's good. Here, yell at me. She'll think we're breaking up too. We'll be vulnerable and on the rebound. We can comfort each other.
Unbelievable! I told the Fonz I had a boyfriend and now you're dumping me?
Perfect. I think we've got our attention out. Do something else. Wow! You are good!
Boolover will continue on the WB Thursday night.
Hey, Ollie.
Hey, Joel. What happened to you?
Oh, Isabel and I broke up. It got ugly.
My boyfriend and I just broke up, too.
You're kidding. What a rotten coincidence.
It must not seem like a big deal to you. I mean, we've only been going out for 3 weeks, but you and Isabel have been together forever.
We tried to work through it, but in the end, I was from Mars and she was from Venus.
Huh?
Pretty incognito.
How were the trick-or-treaters?
Couple Smurfs, a few Ronald Reagans. Adorable. Of course, I didn't know any of them anymore. But our old babysitter came by with her kids, so that was fun.
She has kids? She's 15.
10 years ago.
No.
Yes, Bill. Our babysitter has a babysitter. We're getting old. And you're turning into that grouchy old man who complains about those damn kids.
Why, do you see him?
I'm serious. Cheryl's starting to think about going to college. Joel's 14, going on 34. Mm. A couple years, it's just going to be you and me. And what's that going to be like?
All right, you wore me down. I'll wear the loincloth.
Oh, it's okay.
Look at you in that outfit.
Pretty silly, huh?
Not at all. Let me tell you something, honey. There is nothing old about you.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. If I wasn't hiding in the bushes, I might even give you a jungle yell.
You got a beer for me, Tarzan?
Right under your cute little butt, Jane. Oh, yeah. That's how you got me into that Flintstones getup.
Thanks for hanging out with me tonight, Joel.
Anytime.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you want to kiss me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is she really going out with it? Comes with my eyes, don't they see me? There's something going wrong around here.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so I'm probably totally crazy, but it's not that I don't want to. I mean, you have no idea how much I want to. But you can only have 1 second first kiss. Now, I know that doesn't make any sense, but if we're going to kiss, I want it to be for the right reasons. So what I'm trying to say is I'm holding out for a better moment. Okay?
Okay.
Happy Halloween.
What do you think you are, a couple of kids? Take it inside.
What do you expect? They're the Raisin House.
Isabel. Isabel, come on.
Where's Holly?
Nah, she was just using me to make her boyfriend jealous.
Shocker.
I'm sorry I screwed up your night. I don't know when I'm going to grow up. I avoid a girl who likes me, only to chase after a girl who's using me, and all the while hurting the girl who means the most to me. I've been a real jerk.
No, you're just a dumb boy. That excuse is only gonna last you so long.
Better work this time. Right?
Yes.
Come here, half pint. Whoa, go easy.
Boy, Bonnie sure looks heartbroken.
Oh, she'll be okay. Those pioneer women are tough.
Chug, 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 chug.
Poor Scott. Here comes a bright future.
This is such a mess.
You should have seen it the year my mom gave out bookmarks. What?
Think we're all gonna grow up, meet people, and drift apart?
Nah, we're still friends.
How can you be so sure?
Are you forgetting? I'm Future Man!
Oh!